Last time we took on Void District. This time we're taking on Zero District. I think.
Honestly, I want to jump. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going.
Oh, last time was Zero District, and this time is Void District, I think. Okay. Who knows?
Don't be overeager. Come back immediately if you sense danger. Understood?
This is Japanese Hardcore DJ Mix Volume 1 from channel xlr0419. You're currently watching Code Vein with Black Metal Forever from channel amoeba.blue. We're gonna activate this missile and real quick I'm gonna burn off some of these souls. I agree. This one has three routes. And that one's locked. Well, three makes it easier. Should we see if we can get a distress signal going? I don't really think I'll need help, but I know it's gonna help me kill some of the lost. That's cool.
What do you think we'll find? You have to use every tool you have, right?
I like gonna use that. Hey, that annoyed me. Oh, now we got ads. No, I want to go to ECPI. Try that again, see what happens. Oh, we tried a different thing. A different thing happened. Oh, They still coming? Yep. Stamina. Hate it when that happens.
That was too close.
I don't know if we somehow managed to not aggro any of these people. That guy looked like he was having some problems. Part of me thinks I should maybe go back. Yeah, let's go for it.
Now we're
ready. Seriously, it's gonna be ad now. Oh, that was lame. Don't let that happen. That was so lame. Aw, come on. Come on. Every time, Mia. That felt like it took forever. Reminds me of the Midgar slums. Anything in here? Nothing. Hey, this one only has two paths. Or, well, three total, but... Nah, we're alright.
You have to use every tool you have, right?
Oh, why am I running the wrong way? Look, the one has a pistol. Gun it, let's take him out. Why would we want to do that?
How? Want to still die?
I feel like the depths aren't really explained. Like, these are like open air areas. So I don't see how they're... I don't understand. Which one is this one?
Thanks. Stay on guard.
Come on. Yeah, I knew that was gonna miss. Ow. You're welcome, Mia. I can't let you die. I saw that coming. I guess I'm gonna cancel my distress signal. I think because I'm uploading a video already, there's just no chance it's gonna successfully connect. Oh, hello. Nice to meet you. The last one.
That was easier than I expected.
Yeah, it went too bad.
You have to use every tool you have, right?
I might touch the missile before we take on the last guy.
I'm on my way.
You better be.
You want to take a bit of a break?
Well, if for no other reason, just because we have no clue what's behind this thing. Probably something terrible.
They don't look like pushovers, do they?
Is the cannoneer again? Well, here's pretty easy. Oh, it's Cannoneer and Blade Bearer. Alright, which one do you want, Mia? I feel like as long as Cannoneer just can jump on me like right there. Oh, I'm dead? What? Mia, come on, you save me. We can still win this. This will miss. Oh, it hit. Oh, but then that hit too. Bang. Alright, I'll take on this one for now. Huh. Oh, lame. Dude, these guys are a little bit harder when there's two of them. Watching this one, she's more dangerous. Oh snap, we might lose. I swear, if I lose one battle, I'm gonna just give up on this game for now. I'm trying to jam something in my neck, not fight you. What just happened? battle got a little more interesting. So now it's just Blade Bear. Yeah, I think you're doing a pretty good job. Oh, he just kind of lets you handle it until she comes after me. Oh, I just like charged right into it. Oh, what? I wasn't attacking. Die. Thank you, Mia. Oh, how does that... Come on. I just use this to keep my distance. I have a feeling that won't work very well either. Ha! Yeah, I mean, it's okay. You can let me die. That's okay. So if I start the battle over again, does it start over with both of them? I'm inclined to give up. Oh yeah, it is both.
I need to change something.
You know what, Mia? I think I'm done playing this game. This is what, episode 111? We've beat the game. We've wandered around enough. Yeah, there's a couple of depths I didn't get to, but I kind of don't care. I'm ready to play something else. Alright, well, I do like this game. I think it's pretty cool. And you're pretty cool if you're watching the show. So thanks for watching. Maybe we'll come back to it at some point if we get really bored. But until then, I'm gonna switch to something else later on.